Blah.
And I am Lauren Buckley.
Well, give us a grade at the end of the show, because this is our final exam.
Final.
We're hoping for like a nice, I'm thinking like an 85.
I'm going for like a 97.
Yeah, I was thinking
85?
Like 96, 97.
Come on, Sam, you've had so much practice at this.
We had a great weekend. The seniors had a great weekend, but the juniors also had an amazing weekend.
Even better weekend.
Yeah, they had prom. And we have a reel from the red carpet. So we're going to send it to all the cool celebrations on the red carpet.
Check it out.
Thank you. What an awesome night and what an awesome red carpet.
Looking
There's a
spiffy.
Full uncut version on our YouTube channel, so go check that out. That was just half of it. We got a lot of announcements to get to, so we're going to rapid fire. Attention freshmen,
come
hang out with the rest of the class of 2026 on Thursday, May 25th from 6 to 8 in the gymnasium for freshman fun night. Admission is totally free. Show up for all of the snacks, games, and good high school vibes to celebrate your first year at MHS. If it's free, it's for me.
Woo! And attention, future AP Bio students, there will be a brief meeting with Mrs. Schreiber in room 317 on Tuesday, May 31st at 2 p.m.
And seniors, get your Chromebooks returned. You've seen the emails and heard it here. Get it done.
Get it done.
The sophomore class is hosting a fundraiser at Panera on Tuesday, May 23rd from 4 to 8 p.m. Be sure to stop by and mention the fundraiser to get a 20% off. All the proceeds go to your class. Email your class officers with any questions. The teleprompter is a little too fast for me.
Another attention to AP language students, there will be a brief meeting on May 31st, again at 2 p.m. in the Presentation Center to review your summer reading assignments and distribute those books.
Have fun
that
reading.
You're all going to read.
In running for a class officer position in the class of 2026, forms are available outside room 317 and information can be located in modules on your class
so
of 2026.
Let's go to sports.
We're going
sports,
to sports.
Sports, sports, sports.
And now,
ready? Yep. Don't drop too much, they shoot high. Let's get her going, boys, let's get her going. You're gonna love that sound, boys. Pull that elbow down hard, Nikki. Straight over your top. Well, that's a nice shot, Randy. Let's go, boys. Be nice if they turned up the music right now. Sandman's not good at level two. Overhand, do not fade to the outside. Drive on skates to the cage. Tonight you earn everything. We go out, we earn it. Every ground ball, every shot we take is smart. Every time we play defense, we play physical, we play hard. Get into your legs, Sam, get into your legs. You dictate the game, Charlie. All right, we're live, play.
Let's go, come on, let's go.
Hey, it all starts here. You must believe to what's going on out here. You must fight like dogs out here. All right, understand that you have the power to do anything you want right now. All right, bury the ball behind this kid. He's a lefty. I'm telling you, if you just bury it right off of here, Charlie, you're looking at five in the first half.
We know that we have at least a half a dozen that will be giving their right leg, left leg to be out here on the field with us tonight. All right, I'm 53 years old. I'm still jacked up to be out here with you guys. Let's go out there and battle, all right? It's okay to feel a little bit nervous that way. Just get it out of the way right now. Get it out of the way right now. Get your first hit. Get your first ground ball. Get your first goal under the belt. Let's go.
Let's go, O'Brien!
Let's go.
Yeah, here we go. Pick your in simple, Bravo.
Want to eat one well? Yeah. And move the ball. Nice job.
Oh, yeah.
Way to step into that. Nice job.
Charlie, hey, we're going to take the air out. It's a zone. Our attack have got to put themselves tighter to the pipes so we can just dip and dunk. Because all that's going to happen is they're going to start sliding earlier and earlier, and we're going to have fewer and fewer choices.
If you are on the crease and you start doing the wheel, I want you to start popping off so you can be on the backside pipe. Midfielders, look for that extra pass down the bottom. It's naked.
That's a slow, early slow transition. We're adjacent at that point. All right, pinch in.
Defense is tighter!
Coming right, he's coming right. Free double. Sit.
Nice check! We guys doing all right? We hanging in there?
Good.
Little hot, little warm. Okay, hey, if we work harder with the ball, we have full control of the ball. When we have full control of the ball, we can dictate how hard we work.
Last goal that Charlie had was based on us just having the ball, possessing it. That's okay, too. Let's make good decisions.
Go, bud!
Turn the corner, Bryson, and rip.
Keep coming out.
Do your thing, Bryson. Do your thing. Yeah, Bryson!
Yeah! Give me some points.
John Jabroni, I feel it! John Jabroni, I feel it!
Yeah.
Yes!
Oh, yeah, Johnny!
All right, listen. Nice, simple play. We can kind of run off this way. We're getting this dodge. So if you're running out of real estate and you don't have the shot and you can't roll back, I want this guy right here to get through here, but you want to button hook through this way. Now, Rand, you got a nice little cut coming through this way. Skip up, find your skip, Will. Find your skip. Find your skip. Gorgeous. Will, think about what we talked about.
Good luck.
Play with Bryson! Play with Bryson!
Hey, or he can just do that.
17 can shoot. I told you the other day he can bomb. But basically, you got to be on his hands pounding, all right? Let the weapon go. Sullivan and Kenny. You can't have the same cuts. You can't have the same cuts. You guys almost mirrored each other on your cuts. One can go high, you delay on your cut and go low, or vice versa, whatever. You can't have the same cuts. Yeah. Tight on your crease, Scotty!
Scotty early!
Just play it, Ken!
Davin, let's finish strong, buddy. Davin, let's finish strong. Yes!
We like that!
Flex!
Oh, boys, that's a great game.
Great game, all the way around.
Good job, boys. Good stuff. Well, there, 1-7. Great stuff.
Hey, good luck.
Nice job in there. You too, as well. Really incredible job tonight. That's like,
yes, sir.
You guys are just awesome. DNA, great job in the cage, O'Brien. O'Brien, dominant at the X. Some of those goals, guys, were just between the shooting and the passing. Brilliant. Just beautiful stuff out there. I'm just so proud of you. All right, count of three, Rams. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Rams.
Good stuff.
Good job, boys.
Awesome edit.
Fire.
So
it's
awesome.
Great to see the boys buzzing out there on the field, getting the dub.
Yep.
Shout out to the lacrosse team. They took down a big, really good NASA team.
Yep.
And they made them look bad.
And they're killing it. And
guess
who?
As good as the Rams.
Someone else is going to take down NASA tonight. San Bernard, baseball game, NASA at
If they win, they get into the state tournament.
Yep.
So.
4:30.
Come down to Orleans. Watch the boys play.
Yep.
Be there. Be square. That's all we got for our final show, Marshfield.
Hope we got an A+.
Yes.
Be sure to check out our YouTube channel at youtube.com/performthebells. You can also follow our Twitter, MSBTV, or TikTok, MSBTV_. As always, Marshfield, calm to your elbow.
Have a great Monday.
Have a
great rest of the year, everyone. It was great.
It was great chatting with you all.
Absolutely. Thank you for everything, Marshfield.
You guys
have
rock.
Have a great rest of your school year.
Yep. Okay, Sam, time to wrap it up. In the old school, the new me back with the OU. The dog always finds his way back home, and it's so true.